and today we're going to make
paddle boats.
Have you ever made a boat before?
Yeah.
You have? Out of what?
Foil.
Oh, a foil boat. Yeah, that's really fun. We love doing that and floating them around in the pool, huh?
Yeah.
Yes, and we have a fun pool in the backyard, but if you don't have a pool, you can always float it in your bathtub.
Or the sink.
Or the sink, that's true. Okay, should we see what's in our kit today?
Yeah.
Okay.
A plastic container, a wooden sample spoon, two pencils, and some rubber bands.
You don't need anything else to make this project today. The only thing you might want is something to put inside your plastic container to see how much weight can float in your boat.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think a Lego could float in here?
Of course.
Definitely. What about a stuffed animal?
No, I wouldn't take the risk.
You wouldn't take the risk? What about our pet dog? No.
No!
Way too heavy. But maybe a Barbie? Maybe. We have to check.
Barbies can float.
This is a great time to experiment with your boat at home. This project doesn't take a very long time to make, but after you're done making it, it takes a while to discover what will sink and what will float in your boat. Okay? So are you ready to get started?
Yeah.
Let's do it. First thing to do, Ella, is get your container and your two largest rubber bands. My largest rubber bands are green. Your largest ones are red, so it doesn't matter if it's green or red, or maybe green and red, it's going to work just the same. So you're going to take your rubber bands and put them at either end of your plastic container. And kids, the way to put your rubber band around there, you could do what Ella just did. Ella, you need to show everybody that great trick. What she does is she puts it around her wrist, holds on to her plastic container, and then brings the rubber band over. That's a great trick. So right after it finishes curving like that, that's where you want your rubber bands to be placed. If it's on the curve too much, guess what's gonna happen?
It will just
pop off. Then you're going to take your pencils and insert them just on the side.
Oh, like this.
Mm-hmm. Now this is the only tricky part, so pay close attention. You should have some rubber bands left. The two thickest rubber bands are what we need for this part. So my thickest ones are purple and green.
Mine is purple.
Two purples, okay, or you might have two greens. And see, this one is really thin, so we're gonna keep this thin one for later. Do you see the thickness here, guys?
Yeah.
Thick means how wide something is. So these two are thick, this one is thin. So the thin one's gonna sit out for a little bit and we're gonna use these two thicker rubber bands. So we're gonna use those fingers. You guys gotta use those muscles in your fingers to spread your rubber band apart. Yes, you're so strong. And you're gonna put it around the pencils in the front of your boat. Okay, and then you're gonna take your other thick rubber band and put it behind your boat on the other side. And what this is gonna do is stabilize your pencils into place. Okay, so how much are your pencils sticking out from the front? We need to scoot them back, just wiggle them back just a little bit more. Very good, because you need enough space back here for your propeller. Good, so we wanna make sure that these two thick rubber bands are right up against our plastic container, okay?
Wait, the back ones?
Yes, the thick rubber bands are right up against our plastic container. Because they are holding everything into place right now for us, okay? Okay, now we have one rubber band left, the thin one, and we're going to put that on the back of our pencils. Right about at that silver part that holds the eraser. Have you ever been on a boat before?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. And there's a propeller in the back, right? That goes really fast, that propels the boat through the water. So this sample spoon is going to be our propeller. Okay, so the way this works is this sample spoon is going to work as our propeller, just like a propeller on a boat, okay? So we are going to wrap it inside of this rubber band. See how the middle is in the middle of the rubber band. Now let's think about which way this propeller needs to go, Ella. We want it to go in the water like this, right? flipping towards the boat, because that way the propeller will take the water and push it away from the boat, making it go in the water, right? So we want it to go like this, which means we need to twist it, what?
This way.
The other way, so that when we let go, it'll go towards the boat. If you have your boat facing you, you have your propeller in the middle of that rubber band, you're gonna twist that propeller away from you. Away from. No, all of this that's in the rubber band right now, that's called potential energy. Can you feel it? Can you feel that energy about to just, let go of that propeller and make the boat go? So look at all that potential energy that's stored up in that rubber band, just waiting for you to let go of that propeller so that it can spin back the other way and make the boat go forward. Isn't that pretty amazing?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna go try this in our bathtub.
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna let go of the propeller, but not until the boat is in the water. Okay, so we're gonna put our plastic container in the water, let go of the sample spoon propeller, and see how fast our boat goes.
And it will go like,
yep. And I think you can also try putting something inside of here. Are we gonna try putting in some
Legos?
Some Lego toys? Oh, that's gonna be awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go try it out, okay?
Okay.
That was so fun!
Yeah.
Ella, your boat went so great. And that was a great idea to put those little Lego girls in there. That was super fun. Okay, everyone, we want to see how your boat did. So did you try putting something big in it, something small? Did it go fast? Did it go slow? We want to see. So have a grown-up take a picture or video and post it on social media. Tag us at the Winkle Crate. That's at the Winkle Crate. And we'll be able to see what you made.
Woohoo!
And how it went. We're so excited to see your results. Have fun, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.